it has to be at least something. And we truly had nothing. So we took a break, we had some tacos, and we came back to the studio, and I immediately started playing. A lot of screams for tacos, yeah, tacos. I didn't know that was a joke. This being my hometown show, I thought this would be, I thought I knew that. Where was I? Oh yeah, so we went back, and I just started playing the chords that Jan is playing on the guitar right now, on the piano. It wasn't really happening that day in the world, controversial, but a year later, when all those brave kids in a park in Florida put together March for Our Lives, and everyone around the world was celebrating. I'm not very good with words, that's why I write songs, but I wrote this I wrote this a year prior to that instance happening, and it just felt appropriate to dedicate this song to all those brave kids and everyone around the world. And the best part is I got to do the song with my idol James Taylor, who could not be. James couldn't be here tonight, but he says hello. I just can't believe these guys. I was a songwriter for years ago. This is so crazy to me. Anyway, I'll shut up. If you know this song, please sing it.
Why are we looking down on our sisters and brothers? Isn't that all that we? Don't we know everyone's father and mother? The day we know we're never seen together, we can make that change. Look around, there are too many others crying, and not enough of us to go around. What a waste of the day, good. And how are we supposed to